Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to talk about science for healthy living. So here are the two characters in our story. Meet Sahan and his girlfriend, Buddhika. The two went to the same high school and they love each other so much. What a cute couple. The day came when Buddhika had to go away for higher studies, and that meant for a long time. Sahan and Buddhika were very upset. Sahan was almost heartbroken and he didn't know what to do. He started leading a very destructive lifestyle, wasting all of his money on drinks and smoking. His health was degrading little by little. The doctor said Sahan was under depression and he needed to stop all of his bad habits. So where to begin? First, he had to start eating healthy, and that meant a lot of fruits and vegetables, and no to addictions, whatever they are. And also to maintain the relationship between Buddhika, even though they are far apart. So how can we use science for healthy living? Well, here's how it goes. To be healthy, you need to have the three aspects: physical, mental, and social health secured. For physical, make sure you got the food pyramid right. The carbs, the fruits and vegetables, the oily stuff and the dairy stuff should all be balanced properly. You should eat on time. Not to mention, always exercise whenever you can to lead a healthy physical life. When talking about mental health, try to meditate. It helps the brain a lot. Especially, it increases the gray matter and also increases the volumes in areas related to emotion regulation, positive emotions, and self-control. To improve on your social health, stay connected to people. Call someone you know, or maybe call Buddhika. She'll understand. Talk about your feelings and what you go through. It helps a lot. And always keep in touch with your loved ones. Let's see how we can use technology to improve on our physical health. There are apps made for adults and for kids to encourage them to improve on their eating habits. And the App Store has a lot of resources for those who exercise and work out. Not to mention, they even have a Sinhala app as well. It's pretty cool, right? Apple invented the iWatch, which helps you in deep breathing. And also meditation music helps too to improve on your mental health. And also for social health, need I say more? There are so many social media apps invented just for you. And it's all for free and anyone can use it anywhere they want. Now Sahan is a happy guy, and also Buddhika is happy too, and their relationship is growing stronger day by day. This is how we can use science for healthy living. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Fadil Iqbal, and I'm from the Physics Society at the Department of Physics from University of Colombo.